These days, Croatian city Rijeka's main focus is student sport, especially handball. In Zamek Sports Hall, World University's championship is being held. 23 national teams came to Rijeka to compete for the title of the best university's team in the world. In Group A in men's competition, Czech Republic defeated Portugal, while the hosts won against Lithuania. Prior to this game, Croatia played two games and both of them ended in a draw. Group B also showed us some quality handball, even though the games were one-way streets. Japan defeated Poland with 34-25, while Korea won against Romania and a national team. In women's competition, games were played only in a Group B. Korean national team won against Uruguay with a big goal difference, while Spain defeated Romania in a very interesting game.
I'm really happy that we could win against a big European team. Yesterday, mainly because of my mistake also, we couldn't play as good as we wanted against Romania, but probably today we could show our better and stronger side. Now we still have a chance to go to the semi-finals. I don't know the other court's result, but I'm really happy now, yes.
From the match to the match, we're playing better, but this end in the second half, yeah, and we make a lot of mistakes. In the second half, the results was very bad, very bad. It's hard to say what is the problem, but the tournament is not good for us.
It was a tough game. We was a little bit tired, but for tomorrow's game, we try to rest a little bit and get ready. We won two games with Japan and Poland. Now we lost with Korea. Tomorrow we play with Taipei, and we try to reach the semifinals.
오늘 경기는 좀 어려운 경기를 할 수 있었는데 선수들이
I knew that today's game would be tough, so I made a lot of changes in the tactics. It worked in the end. Today we played as one and we won the game.
선수들하고 일체가 돼가지고 경기가 잘 된 것 같거든요. 너무 기쁘고
This is my first time leading this team. I was a bit nervous in the beginning, but as time goes on, we play better. I'm very happy. We want to keep this positive vibe and get to the finals.
너무 행복하다. 애들하고 선수들하고 지도자하고 너무 행복하고 너무 즐겁다.
For us, it's very difficult to play against professional teams. We don't have the same facilities in Uruguay. To sport, and we are happy to be here, and we think that for us to make 15 goals is very good, and okay, they are really good players, so we are happy.
Their team was very good. They played a very good transition handball, and we didn't do so well on our defensive transition. Their goalkeeper did a very good game, so they managed to get a nice distance, and we weren't able to keep up at the end. The first two games were very good. We won both of them. So till this point, we were very satisfied. But this loss is very rough. We have to win tomorrow, so we'll see.
We are really happy that we won today's match. Like we have a really good start of the game. Actually, it helped us to boost our confidence. Like at the beginning, we lead like six scores difference, and that was the start of the victory. And also, really, I have to say thank you to my teammates, because today they were really great, especially in defense side. It was amazing, and I'm really happy and proud of our team for today's week. We have been playing throughout the tournament. We have been playing some closest game, and like we maybe haven't had the luck to like win the match. So today it actually happened. So overall. Yeah, kind of, we feel okay. Like, it could have been better, but it is how it is, so we take it as it is.
The only thing I can say is bad. We lost by 7 goals. It's not really acceptable. We started maybe the game quite well, then we missed like 6 shots from 6 meters, and that started the run of the Croatian team, and we could never get back to the game. They always led by 5-8 goals. There's really not a lot of whole chances for us to come back to this game. The first game we played against Czechs, we didn't have our 4 players, so we played 9 men, and we won the game, so that's pretty satisfying. And then the second game was against Portugal. We had a neck-and-neck game. We had a really good chances to win, but we made some errors in the end, and they won by 3 goals. So all in all, it's not a really good competition for us.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate my teammates on their fighting spirit. This is a team sport and today a collective one. We pulled our heads together after 2 draws, which could have, given the luck, turned to our advantage. We played a great match today, especially the defense, and that's the reason for such result.
So we lost, but this is not a problem because tomorrow you have another game with Korea. This team are like the same, but we try to make a good result tomorrow. Today maybe was a little tired, but we try much time more tomorrow.
This game was really important for us because winning the game meant keeping our possibilities open. We want to go to semi-final, and winning today was really, really important. And I think the game, we changed our defense today, and I think that was part of the problem that they've had. Very different defense from the one that we had yesterday, and I think they couldn't quite manage the aggressivity and our impulses. So I think that's quite important. And also on attack, we were brilliant today, I'd say. The idea from the beginning was coming here, doing our best, and so far Korea. Yesterday was a really, really tough game. They won, and it was kind of a surprise. We didn't know how far they would go with 6-7 players, and I think it was really shocking how well they played all the time, same players, and they won. We played, all of us played, and they won. So I think that's been toughest game of them all, and very tough for our minds.
Except the game analysis, we found out what national team members think about the tournament in Croatia.
This tournament is always an honour to come. It is very nice that it's organised. Unfortunately, handball is not in the official program of Universiade, so handball family has to organize it itself. I think it's wonderful that Croatia took the organizational work. It's a hard work, and they do their best, definitely. So I'm really grateful to Croatia too.
It's my first international tournament, so it's hard to compare with others, but for me it's very, very good, and I hope I have chance to go in other place and see that tournament.
I like this competition and the town of Rijeka as well. I knew it would be tough because we found ourselves in the group with Poland and Romania. But so far everything is going according to the plan, and I'm happy for now.
It's great, everyone is in a good mood, and we like to know another people and other cultures, and we are fine.